Audio Jungle.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Josh Flames 15. And by the way, sorry for a while that I did not post a video because I'm kind of busy at my school. Yeah. By the way, I'm almost done in my module. So yeah. So thank you so much, guys. We hit 1K subscribers. I hope you still support my channel and please consider subscribing and like the video. And yes, guys, let's get back to the video and let's get started.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, using that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through. Boris! Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with? Guess we'll do. Looks like to open this, we're going to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
There's a whole twisted world out here. Perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She hate me. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart in my heart's delight? if you would do a few easy, weedsy little favors first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now have you met? Let us begin our work, demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. Always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man. Swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. For valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Thank you.
Quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you? Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Thank you.
Now that was fun. Oh, but I forgot to mention, he hates it when I do that. I'd hide if I were you. Next time.
Thank you.
Bring them to me. Now. I don't like to wait. Seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.